Good evening, my fellow targeted individual, aka my empowered individual. It is 4:32 a.m. And a few things transpired over the last hour or so. So, you hear me? These perps, they get me up around 3:30 in the morning, and, you know, if you're spiritually in tune, you already know what time that is, you know, and basically they're mad because I've been, telling people about healing frequencies, you know, the actual sound frequencies you can listen to try to mediate different pains, ailments, all kinds of things like that. They don't want people to know that you can learn all this stuff for free. So, they don't want people to know that you can learn all this stuff and you could possibly avoid ever going into a hospital or, you know, you can do a lot of preventative things if you learn about healing frequencies. I'm gonna post a website or two websites in the description that'll, you know, teach you everything you need to know about healing frequencies. So right now what I'm doing, I have taped some magnets repelling against each other, so they're trying to push themselves out right now. But what the perps are using is not only these cell phone towers, it's not just cell phone towers, but they're also using concentrated light energy beams, you know, or basically on a quantum level, they're taking concentrated photons and they're using it as a light stimulation on parts of the brain. Right now they're attacking my cerebellum, they're attacking my cerebellum, and on a quantum level, photons, you know, which is the quantum state for light energy, and phonons is the quantum state for sound. All of that has magnetic properties. They all have magnetic properties. Yeah, my mother, she's still ain't been the same since she's been out, but she's getting kind of better. You know, when it comes to GameStop, she's not gonna listen to anything I tell her about GameStop or technology. She believes in voodoo, but, you know, she's 73 years old. She won't listen to anything I tell her about technology, so, you know, it's alright, but I know, you know, and I have the science and the scientific research and the studies to prove how this stuff works. So basically, like I say, you know, these neodymium levels, y'all really need to keep these in your house. Everybody need to buy neodymium magnets, at least a stack of 20. And you need to learn how to feel around your body for these magnetic points. These are magnetic insertions of light energy, directed energy. You know, sound frequencies and light energy frequencies, they all have a magnetic property to it. Oh, she's getting up there. You going in the bathroom? You still trying to find?
Because I need that prosthetic to not do it again.
Oh, you need to get in. Come on.
Yeah, but that's what I told you. It's sitting on. I'm sitting on this thing on my bed. See? That's a day coin. It ain't no coin.
I don't know calculator over here. The calculator is over there. I looked under that folder.
The calculator is over there. This is what he was trying to get me into. You want to see it was hanging over the cellar like a cellar door hanging over the loop. I got legal hanging over the cellar door like a shield. Damn. Put my money down. Back on my back, it happened. I don't know my little sister over.
And that's the folder?
This ain't me. This is my safe thing. Here, this is the folder. This is my book folder. Mm-hmm. That thing tripped me after I was sick of the dog. And she called me, killing me. There's a text. No, she had her son to call me. I said, Lord, these people know how sick I am. I'm going to put it in the... You know, I'm a little empty.
Oh. You want to take that back in the room?
I need to take it. It's just a little bit. It's going to put it in the back. It's going to put it in the back.
Get on it. Yeah, I had to cut that short and do something else because I'm trying to hide as much as this. You know, technology stuff as far as possible because, you know, I'm trying not to upset it. So, basically now what they're doing, they found a frequency to, you know, probably like a muscle in my, you know, in the back of my neck. And now they're trying to see if they can use the frequencies to basically cause pain in that one. That one area, my mother walking around trying to find papers and whatnot, so. But, oh, wait. This is a perfect time for me to show you this. Okay. Oh. And it's not that I slept wrong, because they're basically doing commentary as they're attacking me, right? So, I found something interesting, right? Here's more of my neodymium magnets, right? And, you know, that's more neodymium, and this is the mirror, right? Now, I don't have, like, 100% copper wire, but I took an auxiliary cord, and I stripped it, you know, but I need, like, a real 100% copper cable for it to work as much as I'm trying to do it. I attached the other end, stripped down, and I... You know, tied it to, or taped it to a metal pole on a stick or a branch. And did I get it? Yeah, so you see the tape. So, basically, what I do is I take this end that's connected to the cable, right? And I'm pinching it. And what I would do is wherever I'm feeling pain, I place it on the area where. I place it on the area or close to the area where I'm feeling the frequency at. Because what I've learned is that neodymium magnets draw or pull energy to it. And when I pinch the magnet, it increases the magnetism of the magnets. And then once you place it on the area that they're attacking and you're pinching the magnet, you literally feel the energy being pulled from, you know, the place where they're attacking it. So, like, right now, it's pulling every ounce of the atomic mass of the energy. Because if photons and phonons actually carry a weight mass. It's very, very small, but with enough of it, it will create a you know, you will feel the weight difference in the magnet. Whew. So right now it's doing exactly what it's supposed to do. It's pulling the energy, it's pulling the frequency energy right from the point where it's attacking. I think they're basically, they basically are working on her mind and basically trying to get her, like, early onset dementia or Alzheimer's, whichever one. Because she was perfectly fine when she came, when she went into the hospital. But then next thing you know, when she came out and she told me that, you know, there was a male nurse that, you know, was going around. She said something about him slicing her with a razor blade and then gave her some salt water or something like that. And then they said they performed a surgery on her stomach. You know, I'm gonna have to request to get the medical records from the hospital that she went to find out what stuff did they do to her. You know, so, because you already know, when you go into a hospital and, you know, especially if you're being targeted and stuff, they're gonna do all kinds of stuff to you. So right now, okay, I'm getting some of my range of motion back, but I need to keep pulling it out. So, and then the best thing to do is you have to place the magnet directly to this thing. Once you find that magnetic point, once you find that magnetic spot, right, when you're using the neodymium magnet, place it against the skin and it's close and deep. Like, even if you have to press it into the skin, do that, because they can change the depth for which the frequency or the light stimulation can go. Because remember, you know, with a laser beam, you can increase the intensity and you can increase the depth for which it, you know, can go into. I'm gonna keep y'all updated on everything. Just know, CJBK, I'm letting them know they already lost. They kept messing with me after I told them to leave me alone, but they didn't realize how intelligent I was. So, I'm gonna keep on exposing all this. I know some other things about them, but I told them I was gonna be fair. I ain't gonna tell them the other thing that I learned about them. I told them I wasn't gonna tell anybody about the other thing I learned about them. But you know, I said I'm gonna just let them go ahead and keep doing. I said my main focus is to try to save everybody across the world that's being attacked with these weapons. You know, I'm fair. Like I want to save everybody who's being tortured. Yeah, so, alright everybody, take life one breath, one thought, one step, day at a time. See ya.